Thanks everyone, ladies and gentlemen. CBS Sports won't be my commentary on this last week.